So how to change your WordPress password from your Hostinger when you forget your password? Log in your Hostinger account first. I am logging with my username and password. Wait a couple of seconds, please. And this is my Hostinger profile. And you see I have only one hosting and a lot of domain, so I want to change, suppose this website WP admin password. For that you need to go your website first and then go to edit website, press on it. And wait a couple of seconds, it's already open on different tab and it's redirecting. And this is my WordPress dashboard. You can easily access from your hosting a cPanel. Now I want to change my user. Press on user and press on all user, or you can add a new user also. So I am changing my existing user password, so press on all users. And you see this is my for different users. So suppose I want to edit this user password, press on edit and scroll down and press on set new. Just set new. This is the strong password, or you can set it manually. How to change password. And then you need to update users. Press on it and your password automatically set as a new. And then you can log in your WordPress website by typing WP admin. So hope you enjoy. Please like and do subscribe. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Thank you.